You're a pro. Quick, get her done.
Yeah, if you got the scratch.
Okay, waiting.
V! It's good to see you. This way. Terra Cognita. Impressive, as I see it.
Meh. City center post-apocalypse or Pacifica on steroids.
Pacifica's a rotting corpse. Dogtown's vibrant. With Terra Cognita as its crown fucking jewel.
Must really like the place.
Hung out in DT while my dad worked construction here. When that all went bust, we moved outside the wall. Back inside about a year ago. When I left the gang. Big building there. The men's clinic's around the back. Hold up. One other thing I need to say.
Peeps like you. Always more to your stories. Never fails.
Truth is, animals fix my fights. Angie, Animals Alpha, she decide which round I go down in. Chip in my head lets her do that.
Fuck.
Inner ear disruptor. Flip the switch, I flop over like a fish stood on its tail.
Think Angie popped the blocker during your fight with Vince?
No idea, V. But gotta assume she would. Big fight, high stakes. Wanted to be a boxer. They turned me into a punchline. But if they could dive now, nobody will want to get me another fight. It's my last chance.
Let's make sure it's not wasted then.
Scav's got tons of bodies guarding the place. Any idea how we get in to see the mayor?
Not yet, but I'll figure something out.
Who's there, for fuck's sake?
Thank you. I'm with you!
Make decision!
Puta madre!
End him!
Shit, that cocksucking fuck!
Get where I'm aiming!
I got it! End him!
She's blowing up!
Thank you.
Ms. Clinic, top floor. Demir. Been a while. You know why I'm here.
I told you not to come, man. Ever. Yet you do. And with protection. Who the hell is this?
Relax. Just here to make sure Aaron leaves in one piece.
You don't get it. If Angie finds out, I'll end up in the bay. A hole in my face. Cement shoes on hands and feet.
Demir, you're the best ripper in this part of Dogtown. Angie won't touch you. Just help me with the chip, please. You gotta.
Oh. Fuck! God fucking damn it. Fine. We do it quick. Chair, let's go.
V? Listen. Need to be sure I'll wake up after this. Can you wait here? Please?
Here. Finished. The blocker is inactive. Kid will wake up soon.
Chip's just inactive. You were gonna remove it.
True, but...
Chip's buried in the inner ear. You'd have to get invasive. Receptor muting's safer, less risky. Chip's dead. Aaron will recover quickly. Good work, Demir.
Oh, fuck. Look, Angie, you know how it goes. They come in, guns, fists ready.
Demir,
but what was I to do?
For now. We'll talk later. There he is, our little Aaron. Wonder what he's dreaming about. Apparently used his brain for once. Didn't come alone. So, we gonna have a problem?
How'd you find us? Have us followed?
We have people here. Matters not at all, though. Let's focus on what does. Now, got any idea who you're protecting?
A cornered animal looking to bite its way out of a trap.
Rich. Funny that Aaron tells it that way. No truth to it, though.
Aaron was our heavy. Good at it, too. Busted debtors' legs, set house fires. It's who he is. But wild violence like that needs honing, nurturing. So we invested in implants, training. Aaron owes us. We just want him to pay off his debt. Need him to throw the Vince fight, that's it. And we'll be even.
Fight of his life, it's supposed to be. And you want him to take a dive.
Aaron's mixed it up a dozen times till now. Most of his fights were fixed. It's nothing unusual.
What'll you do? Just flip the switch? Watch him flop?
I mean the blocker? Never used it. He always went down on his own, when we asked. It's worked out well for him. Good for you, too. Let it go. We'll make sure Aaron goes down. You'll net 10% of the winnings.
Fuck you and your offer. Sure, kid made mistakes. Not a reason for you to fuck up the rest of his life.
Shame, really. Would have been a square deal. Get him, boy!
What the hell happened?
How you feeling?
Better than these animals. Wanna tell me what happened here?
Your chums came by. We, didn't quite see things eye to eye.
Fucking Angie. Never was one to let shit go. Not a problem anymore. Thanks to you.
Think you'll heal in time? For your fight?
Should, yeah. Ears are ringing ever so slightly, but that's it. I have my destiny in my own hands this time, finally. A little ripping and I'm free. Can't quite believe it.
Angie told me a bit about your past. A little ripping's no way to solve all your problems. This ain't about your boxing career. Stakes are different, you get it?
Yeah, I think. Guess I know what you mean. Thanks, V.
fucking fuck! What did you do? Get out now! The scavs will let you pass. I have this mess to clean up.
Get out of here before I take you out!
Thank you. Get spot on! You seek salvation in Megazord! Oh!
Auctions are bullshit.
How's it work? We put up some storage unit with nothing to do. Of course, that's
absolutely. V! Hey, V! Billy's best scop wiener's right over here.
Where'd you leave Charlie?
Yeah, he stayed on the force. Keeps his distance. All for the best, I guess.
What happened, Bill? The NCPD sack you?
Choom, I sacked them. Had enough. All that stress and the Dodger biz? Think I popped two ulcers from that alone.
All right, Bill, hold the deets.
Okay, anywho, brought you here because, well, you changed my life, Chum. Wanted to thank you. No, it ain't much, but here, grab some meds.
Bill, buddy, don't be a gonk. Think you and Stella need him more than I do.
You sure? Well, all right. You're a good Chum, V. Thanks for everything.
Sure. Actually, smells pretty good. What you got on the menu?
For you, anything. What's your flavor?
Scop Doc, Stan. You really think that's a good idea?
Gotta stand before I can run a full-on restaurant, right? True, first step's the hardest, but you still gotta take it.
Just wondering what you've got on hand.
Sure, take all the time you need.
Water from the tap. Another murder outside your bedroom window. But what if you could leave all that behind? Far, far behind when hey, you begin.
Today, home. Come on.
Thank you. emergencias 12 en Gallo. La policía de Night City recomienda evitar a los mendigos que se hacen pasar por veteranos. Si su vecino muestra señales de cibercircosis, no espere. Póngase en contacto con su agente de seguridad corporativa más cercano.
Baby's untraceable.
Ugh!
six. Wait, don't tell me. Kiroshi? What else? How about you? Still a Biodine man? First off, it's a masterpiece. The feeling you get as a tank driver, burning fuel in your nostrils. Do you want the power? But you gotta believe it yourself. It's only
really saved my ass. I can't thank you enough.
Stay within the speed limit.
What about the ride? You gonna fence it?
Well, I have to sooner or later. Know a guy in Sacramento, a collector? He'll set me up for life. Oh, but for now, I'm taking her with me. Spruce her up a little more.
Wouldn't stick around too long if I were you. Sixth Street are gonna be searching high and low for this beauty.
I'm leaving town today. It's like Uncle Estevez always said, if you gotta choose between your ride and saving someone else's ass, always choose the ride. At least you know that a ride's never gonna betray you. People, on the other hand.
Excellent. The car has reached its owner. Now the money will reach you. Good deeds are always repaid in kind. Closing the contract. Until next time.
Thank you.
Oh! course.
You all asked.
The cruiser's very eager to swap hands.
Mm-hmm.